Tonight on News 5.
My colleagues and I will make every effort to build a future of progress.
DPM Heng Swee Keat reveals plans for Singapore's future. An alarming escalation in the Wuhan virus outbreak. The number of cases soars past 200 as a third death is reported. Plus, a first-ever structured apprenticeship program for hawkers. But will it revive the ailing trade? The four stories at 9.